go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Today is my 21st birthday, so I decided to just pick up the camera and record because I just want to remember this day forever. Last night we opened up some gifts and my best friends came over and we just had dinner together and it was really chill. My brother and his now wife were able to come inside since they were dropping me off. We spent the weekend in upstate New York for my baby cousin's first communion, so it was a really chill night overall. I'll show you guys what the living room looks like. I took a few clips last night, but nothing crazy because I was really just enjoying it. But this morning, I'm gonna finish doing my makeup. I have a Celsius that I am gonna start drinking. And I had a slice of pizza for breakfast. My roommate, Sophie, handmade sourdough crust, and then she made mini pizzas out of it. And it was so good, so thoughtful, and she spent the whole day doing it, so I have the best friends ever, and there's no doubt about that. But let me show you guys some of the decorations and start the day. Got the living room all set up. The two fell, but that was right up there. It's so cute. This was covered in like charcuterie boards and aperols. They're the cutest. I love them. I opened gifts and I got this Durf Avenue Summer Berries robe, which I've been eyeing for a minute. And I also got this vintage Coach bag that I am literally in love with. You guys, she is stunning. I love her. The perfect fall bag. I'm obsessed with these colors. Recently, I've been watching YouTube videos while I do my makeup, which is not something I used to do, but right now I'm watching a video by Anika, and it's titled Intense Mid-Year Life Reset, Working Towards 2023 Goals. So that's what I'm doing right now. Hi, I think I'm getting distracted, so now I'm just gonna listen to some Taylor Swift while I finish up putting on foundation as concealer in just a few spots, like my T-zone, I think that's what it's called. And I still need to pick out an outfit, and I have to leave for class in 10 minutes. So that's problematic. Okay, so I'm done with my makeup for the most part. I might add a little bit of highlight, but I'm gonna quickly pick out an outfit, and I'll also use this time to talk about what I'm doing this weekend. Today's gonna be chill. I have classes, and then my parents said that they had a gift for me that is supposed to come in this morning, so I might see them in between my classes at some point for a little bit. But then this weekend, so today's Monday, on Thursday morning, I leave and I fly to Fort Lauderdale. My best friend Sienna is gonna pick me up, and then we're gonna drive to Miami together and stay with my other friend Sam. That part of my birthday is a surprise, so I know that I'm going there, but I don't know what we're doing when I get there, so it'll be a really eventful weekend. I'm getting back Sunday night, and I don't really know what to expect, but I know it's gonna be a good time, so I think this is gonna be the beginning of that whole vlog. So it'll be my birthday at school and then my birthday in Miami. Also, I'm about to put on this Merit lip oil. I've never used this brand. I got this as a gift from Maria yesterday, and it's a really pretty color, so I'm actually gonna put some on right now. Check, guys. It goes on so nicely, and I feel like it just gives a little something. We're in the car. I've been at war with my hair. I tried straightening it and then just threw it up in a clip, but wearing this leather coat with the black top from J. Crew that I thrifted, and then these dark denim, and then my boots, and they're knee high, but I put them under the jean. We have Oliver bring me to class because it's raining out. And we're off. He's been singing me happy birthday in Ukrainian. Cheers.
Yo, hi, Alita. Yo, hi, Alita.
I'm at a traffic light right now in Kate's car going to get my birthday Starbucks. I'm not in my car because I left my keys in Oliver's car when he drove me to class this morning. Had to grab my umbrella out of my car and of course left my keys in his car. So that's what we're up to. Secured a venti iced matcha with oat milk, no ice. And I'm gonna bring it with me to work tomorrow morning. And that's when I'll put the ice in it. It's about 6:20 right now and I have online class from 6:30 to 9. Which kind of sucks. I'm not looking forward to that at all, but we're gonna get through it. My friends and I are planning on stopping at Ted's, which is the kind of like senior bar on campus, tonight so that I could get my birthday shirt. But I honestly have so much homework to do that I'm thinking of postponing that until tomorrow night, so we'll see. I had a clip in here of my family coming to visit me. My parents texted me that my gift came in, but they didn't say that they were gonna bring my grandparents, so it was a really nice surprise. My grandma's playing the ukulele. They're so cute, and it was honestly really great. We had cake together, they sang, and it was just really nice to see them. But yeah, gonna go back home and do my homework while I'm in this online class and like half pay attention, so wish me luck. Hey guys, it's 8 a.m. Made it to Boston Logan. This is the situation. We're here, we're ready to go.
The color of the grass where I used to read its centennial part.
Just some light makeup so that I don't look completely exhausted after getting 3 hours of sleep. Have you shirt when you were 16 at the yogurt shop? Slay. We just got to U Miami and we're trying to find Sam. She's at the bar. We're going to the bar.
At U Miami campus.
And
it's called The Rat.
Yeah, it's literally called The Rat. So off to a good start. Honestly, I'm feeling like The Rat right now.
I'm feeling like we're giving rat. This, at
I'm
moment.
Giving good vibes on a sweatshirt. Yeah. And yeah. Okay, guys. So we're back. We acquired Samantha.
Here I am. I was at school today.
We went to The Rat, and it was interesting.
We just had a time.
Wearing a crown.
Okay.
I'm wearing my crown.
Guys, we also have to go to the grocery store.
Oh, not
we should
tonight.
Go. We no, we do. That. No, why? People are coming over for a dinner party. This is why I have to go.
Okay.
I don't know
can
anything.
Can you put makeup?
To Sam's apartment we go.
No, to public. No, to Trader no. Joe's.
Okay. This good is Hamza, you guys.
Hi guys. I'm Hamza.
We went to Trader Joe's. He's carrying my bags. We're coming. Hello! Slayers! Yes! Slayers!
You're like, no, this is not mine.
How about you looking really good at that?
Now I'm gonna start going like this.
Slay.
Slay!
Slay!
It's really dark in Sam's room, but we just made some pizzas for dinner, hung out. I took a quick nap, and now it's around 11 p.m., almost 11:30, and we're getting ready to go out. I'm wearing Sienna's top, black leather pants, and then these.
Ooh. I just got the Dyson, and I used it for the first time in my hair really quickly, and I really like it.
Got it.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay, moving on. But, ooh, yeah, slay.
Okay.
I don't
Good morning, vlog. It is the next day and I just woke up. I'm making some breakfast right now and I have a lot of homework to do, so I am trying to figure out where I want to go do that. Sam has some study rooms in her apartment building, so I'll probably go there, but the pool is where I really want to be. And I'm so jealous of those girls right there. I want to be doing that. I'm really debating going and sitting by the pool for an hour, but I have so much homework to do that I'm like, I shouldn't. But I'm in Miami and it's 90 degrees and the UV index is an 8 and I am pale. I'm so pale. So that's what's on my mind. Last night we got ready and we went out to a bar named Kudas, I believe. And it was okay. We kind of just like did our own thing, had a drink, got a table outside and hung out. But tonight and tomorrow night are supposed to be a lot more eventful. So I'm trying to mentally prepare myself and I really have to get my work done. So that's my update. I'll see you guys a little bit later. Absolutely no idea how anyone in all of Miami can do any homework when the buildings are this nice, and I just don't think this is real. This is the study room. The view from the study room is this pool. There's Macs literally everywhere, and you have like a TV seating area, so much seating, a whole kitchen. This is my little spot, but like, I just am never leaving. I'm never leaving. I want these computers. Also the only one in here right now, which is very slay. But I have so much homework to do. I'm so distracted because all I want to do is tan. Wish me luck. I just discovered a new room. This one's called Club Ponce. And there's a lot of seating, some pool tables, like high stools for watching games. This place is crazy.
We're back in Sam's room. It didn't take long for me to convince myself that lounging by the pool would be a good idea, and I'm honestly really glad that I did it because you can't tell, but I feel like I got a little bit of color, and I want to do that again tomorrow morning and Sunday morning just so that I go home with like the slightest tan. I'm gonna go downstairs now and do some homework in kind of like the study lounge and wait for Sam to come back from campus. Tonight we have a lot planned. I think we're going to Komodo or Komoda. Pretty sure it's like a restaurant slash club. And then after we want to go to Live, which is another really big club in Miami. And apparently DJ Khaled's going to be at Live, so that should be cool. But that's my little update. Gonna work on some homework and I'll check in with you guys later. Bye. Popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6, like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6, like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
Give me that Momo wet. Give me that Christmas stab.
Hi guys, it's the next morning. Last night we went to three different bar slash clubs. We started the night at Regatta, then we went to Komodo or Komoda, and then we ended the night at Live where DJ Khaled performed, and it was pretty fun. Now we're going to a pool party at Strawberry Moon. We're all in our bikinis.
Everybody! Hey! Let me see you do it.
vlog. It is my last day in Miami, and I'm trying to think of where we last left off because I didn't bring my vlog camera everywhere, but I was filming on my phone. So yesterday we went to Strawberry Moon and saw DJ Pauly D perform, which was really, really fun. We had a whole like cabana section and just danced around, and it was a really fun day. And then we got there around 2 o'clock and left around 5. So when we got back here, we ate some food, like ran to Trader Joe's and got some more groceries. And then Sienna and I went into the pool, which was so refreshing. I was sweating so much, my body just like needed to go for a swim. Then we came back to Sam's apartment, we all showered, and a bunch of us like took naps or did homework. And we were planning on going back out to a club called Space, but we were just too tired and ended up watching The Wolf of Wall Street. Just a really good, fun girls' night in. Today is Sunday and we're quickly getting ready. I need to eat something for breakfast. I just reorganized my bag for the flight home, and I think we're gonna go to the gym, do a workout, and bring our homework into the study lounge, and then do intermission, like homework, and then a little bit of pool time tanning, because I really want to get a little bit more tan before I fly home tonight at like 7 p.m. So that's the plan.
Sam's cleaning.
After a crazy
few days.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Am I being recorded right now?
Yeah, you are. Say hello. What do you have to say to the vlog?
Oh my god. Yula, I love you so much.
Wait, that was so good. I think I totally also forgot to mention that Kayla, my roommate from Paris, surprised me here on Friday, and my friends took a video on their iPhones. But she's leaving now. Her driver just got here, and I'm really sad about it.
But Miami on Friday night.
I got a little bit of color on my cheeks from being outside today, but I'm packing right now and I need to rush and get an Uber ASAP to get to the airport. Just ordered the Uber. It's a Tesla and we'll be here in 3 minutes, but I gotta go say bye to everyone first.
We're leaving right now.
Yeah, we're leaving
right now.
So
good. Bye,
guys. You look.
Love you, bye. Oh, take it. Well, you now you have to take it.
Bye, guys. Love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. See ya.